Hi guys, how are you? I'm fine, and I'm back with another video, and today's video is about Sasha Banks' history. And yeah, you see my new video intros. I think you like it. If you like it, like my video. If you like it, like subscribe my YouTube channel. Now we get started. Mercedes Fernando, January 26, 1992, is an American professional wrestler. She is signed to WWE, performing on the SmackDown brand under the ring name Sasha Banks. She is a 5-time WWE Women's Champion, one of time WWE Women's Tag Team Champion, and also a former NXT Women's Champion. And she is a member of the Four Horsewomen of WWE Women's Wrestler. And also, she have many fans on WWE. Music. Song for Sasha Banks, written and performed by the Mountain Gods, tell the story of her childhood watching Chris Jericho on SmackDown and then becoming a professional wrestler in her own right. It was released as a single digital track on June 80, 2018. Born January 26, 1992, Fairfield, California, US. Occupation, a professional wrestler or actress, and actress. Relative, Snoop Dogg cousin, Brandy Norwood cousin, Ray J cousin, Daz cousin. And she is March of the year 2015 versus Bayley at NXT TakeOver Respect. Woman of the Year 2015, Feud of the Year 2016 vs. Charlotte Flair, Feud of the Year 2020 vs. Bayley, Tag Team of the Year 2020 with Bayley, ranked number 2 of the top 50 female wrestler in the PWI Female 50 in 2016, ranked number 3 of the top 50 tag team in the PWI Tag Team 50 in 2020 with Bayley. And we go to other media video games. As Sasha Banks, she made her video game debut in WWE 2K17 and has since appeared in WWE 2K18, WWE 2K90, and WWE 2K20. She also appears in the mobile games WWE Supercard and WWE Mayhem. Banks previously wrestled on the independent circuit, where she won the Charic Wrestling Women's Championship. She signed with WWE in 2012 and was assigned to the NXT brand. She was promoted to WWE main roster in 2015. Her match against Bayley at NXT TakeOver Respect in October 2015 was the first women's match to ever headline an NXT TakeOver, the first Iron Women's match in WWE history, and the longest women's match in WWE history at the time, with a length of 30 minutes. Their match was voted by Pro Wrestling as the match of the year, with Banks also being voted as Woman of the Year. Banks went to hold the Raw Women's Championship 5 times in 2016. She and Charlotte Flair became the first woman to headline a WWE pay-per-view event, the first woman to compete in a Hell in a Cell match, and the first woman to win PWI Award for Feud of the Year. In 2019, she won the inaugural WWE Women's Tag Team Championship with her former tag team partner, Bayley, at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view. In 2020, she won the SmackDown Women's Championship at WWE Hell in a Cell pay-per-view. this becoming the third ever WWE Women's Grand Slam champion and the fourth WWE Women's Triple Crown winner. That year, she was named Wrestler of the Year by Sports. At WrestleMania 37 in 2021, Banks and opponent Bianca Belair become the first African American woman to headline WrestleMania. This is a Sasha Banks history, and I think you like this video. If you like this video, like my videos, subscribe my YouTube channel, and share and comment. I love you guys, and goodbye.